Bevan leads us out with a great start from pole position, Frank.
Yeah, he's gained some meters there in turn one, for sure.
Miller looking to take it to him through the left-hander.
Perhaps
remaining. Yeah, only 0.07 of the